went up a hill to pray. And while he was praying, the aspect of his face changed its appearance, and his clothes became dazzling white. Suddenly, two men were talking with him. They were Moses and Elijah, who appeared in heavenly glory.
You will fulfill God's purpose.
You will die in Jerusalem.